started. What'd you think of Devin's performance?
That's just D-Book doing D-Book, man. I seen that a lot. It was a great performance. It was all in the offense as well. I'm getting hits, and he was taking what they gave him. Simple as that. Dude was in motion, he was in flow. And when he on like that, it's pretty hard to stop him.
When you look at just the way you two had that stretch of playing off each other, how much of that is just the years of being together?
Yeah, it's muscle memory now. I know every encounter, we've probably seen every defense the league could probably throw at you, especially in the pick and roll and at D-Book himself. And we accept all of it. And we just play through it and we adjust it throughout the game and we practice it, we learn it, study it, and that's what you see in the game.
And you again, I think this is the seventh straight double-double, this extends the streak for you. Just what led to that tonight?
Doing what I'm supposed to do. Not taking plays off, putting pressure on the rim, and just finishing my rolls to the rim to get those, to try and get my hands on old boards and just close out possessions on the defensive end. I think we did a good job on just being in shifts and just making it a little challenging for guys to get to the rim, although they did do their thing in transition. But when it was a full court set, it was pretty hard for them to get that flow offense.
Do you sense the energy on the court change when someone has it going like that the way that it did?
Yeah. Like I said, this team is known for you might not know who might have the hot hand. And obviously Book has the hot hand every game, but when it comes down to actually knowing that he has the hot hand, we adjust and we try our best to keep our guy going, but also creating stops on the defense to get other people coming and other looks, just to really put them on their heels.
You've had a great spot for a lot of his big nights. Have you seen him get it going like that before?
a few times, a lot of times, to be honest. We just came out of the playoffs. When he does it in those big moments where it actually counts, that's when it's really unbelievable. And like, dang, I'm really on this court with you right now, bro. Keep going. Things like that is kind of been unimaginable. But you see the hard work we put in together, we yell at each other. So I'm on the court with you. And we're locked in and we're just trying my best to set good screens for that man and let him handle the rest.
When you came off the court to end the game, what was Chris telling you?
He was telling me that 28, why I kicked the ball at him. He's game on me a little bit. I said, man, that dude's chopping me hard, dude. I don't know what you want me to do.
He visually reacted on the
he did. Hey, T. Gray made the three though. He did that.
Seems like when you were spinning on Collins Point, creating that energy, creates other hot hands like Landry tonight, Damian, of course. What do you see if those guys are collapsing on you and those guys get out and let it fly? What does it make of that?
Start with D. Lee.